Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to see how to reset the OnePlus Buds Pro Bluetooth wireless earbud. In case if you are using this earbud and you might experience some of the issues like you are hearing music at only one earbud only and I can't able to hear in the both the earbuds, like that issue means. So in this video, we are going to clear that. So you can easily able to solve that issue by just resetting the Bluetooth wireless earbud. So it is mostly common in for all the Bluetooth wireless earbud. Now in this video, we're going to reset this OnePlus Buds Pro Bluetooth wireless earbud. So before that, before resetting the earbud, so firstly you have to do is, so in case if your earbud is not hearing in both the earbuds means, so firstly you have to go to the Bluetooth setting in your smartphone and then just click on the your Bluetooth earbuds and then select the unpair option. Now just unpair the Bluetooth earbuds and after that again try to repair the earbud. So I'm just opening this. So after opening, it is actually goes to the pairing mode. Now again search for the available devices. And one more thing you have to know that in the OnePlus Buds Pro, so here is a multifunction key. So it is actually supports for going to the pairing mode and resetting option like that. Once you press and hold this button for a 2 seconds, it actually goes to the pairing mode. So after pressing a few seconds, it blinks a white light. So that means it goes to the pairing mode. So now then only in your smartphone, OnePlus Buds Pro will be shown. So after that, just click on that. Now it is actually pairing. Yeah, now the OnePlus Buds Pro is actually connected. Now just take off the both the earbud and let's try whether both the earbuds is actually hearing audio or not. In case after repairing also, if your Bluetooth wireless earbud is not hearing in both the earbuds means, now we have to proceed to the resetting option. To reset this OnePlus Buds Pro, so you have to press and hold this key up to the LED blinks the red color light and after that a white color light. Now just press and holding this key. So for a short time it actually blinks white color, so you have to continuously press and hold. Now if you actually seen, the red color light is actually blinks, and after red color blinking, it again blinks the white color light. So that means the earbuds is actually now resetted and again goes to the pairing mode. Now in your Bluetooth settings, now again check for the devices. In case if you are already paired means, so just unpair that and again search for the devices. And again the OnePlus Buds Pro is listed, just click on that and it will be connected in a while. So now the OnePlus Buds Pro is connected. Now it has a higher chance you can able to hear the audio in the both the Bluetooth wireless earbud. Now in case after that also you're not hearing the audio in both the earbuds means, so there might be a issue in the phone settings also. So now you have to pair this earbuds in other smartphone. And you have to check whether the same issue is happening in the other smartphones also. If in the other smartphone you can able to hear the audio in both the earbuds means, now the problem is in your smartphone only. So actually there is an option in your smartphone. So while in case if you are actually change that setting option means, there might be a chance of hearing audio in only one earbud only. So this is common for all the Bluetooth earbuds. So I am just showing that option. Now just go to the settings option in your smartphone and then there will be a option called accessibility. So the setting option will be changed for each brand. So I'm just go, so this is a Vivo V15 Pro smartphone. So here is the option shortcuts and accessibility, and there you'll find the option accessible. So the option is actually similar. So you will find the option called accessibility. Just search in the settings and you will find the option accessibility. And in the accessibility, you will find the option audio balance. So this is that option. So this audio balance should be, the slider should be at the center. Then only you can able to hear the audio in both the earbuds. If you actually move the slider to the leftwards like that means, then you can able to hear the audio only in the left earbuds. The right earbud will not hear any audio. So you have to just ensure that whether these settings is actually currently configured or not. So This is the final step. So after you are checking this option, you are, have a higher chance of hearing audio in both the earbuds. And after that also, you are not hearing audio in the both the earbuds means there might be a hardware related issue. So you have to check whether the both Bluetooth earbuds is charging or not, and check whether the automated audios are coming or not. Like while turning on the earbud, you will hear some of the automated audios, like the earbuds is turned on and or like it's going to the pairing mode. Or else just do some of the functions in the earbud, like switching to the next song, previous song, or adjusting the volume like that. So you have to check whether the earbuds is in currently in the working condition or not, or it is having any hardware related issues. And also go through that whether you actually dropped the earbud in somewhere else or like that. So in case if the earbuds actually comes with the hardware related issue means, so you have to contact the customer support only. So if any hardware related issue means we can't able to do anything, so then we have to contact the customer care only. If any software related issue means, so I have told some of the three steps here. By doing all these steps one by one, you can able to solve the issues like one side hearing issues or one side audio is not hearing like that issues in the Bluetooth wireless earbud. Now in this video I just explained how to reset the OnePlus Buds Pro Bluetooth wireless earbud and how to solve in case if you are not hearing in one earbud like that. So that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video guys.